Hi everybody, I'm going to demonstrate how to apply this K2 cleansing oil and Atomy deep cleanser. How they are very similar on the skin and remove makeups very well. First, I'm going to put SK2 on my left or on your right cheek. I'm gonna put on my right side of the face Atomy product. You see, all my makeups come up. Another tissue paper. I'm gonna block the other side that I use SK2 product. What I think is, it works, they are the same. My skin is very smooth. Okay, now I'm going to remove my eye makeups, eye shadows. Don't get scared by it. Okay, SK2. I'm gonna use Atomy deep cleanser on my right eye. Not much about it. SK2, tell me. Thank you very much.